where I created my own fish out of natural materials, such as mussel shells, pine needles, seaweed, washed up buoys, and sea glass. And then I videoed it as it was being washed away back into the ocean where it came from.